When America and the industrial world felt that, no, we cannot be buying tropical oils, so we must proceed and produce seed oils, they started with corn and had corn oil. But this is an industrial creation. It's not natural. You don't boil corn and get oil on top. But you boil what? You boil palm oil, and you get oil on top. You boil coconut. Coconut, they grate it in Nzema and put it just like we do drying cocoa. And the coconut oil just seeps down. This is natural. But somehow, once they got into the industrial oils, they started propaganda telling us tropical oils are bad. And all of us as scientists and researchers, we just swallowed it hook, line, and sinker. And today, you can't even get coconut oil. But coconut oil, palm kernel oil, shea butter, fantastic. If you can eat it, eat it. I eat it. All right? And I won't come and tell you something that I don't do. I eat it. Because as far as I'm concerned, naturally, that is what nature intended. And those are the oils that form what we call the cell membranes, all right? The cell membranes are supposed to be, impermeable. When you eat essential oils, the vegetable oils, and they tell us omega-3, omega-6, they are all a lie. If you go deep into the literature, all those things are not true. All right? Now, all the work that was done many years ago, Framingham Report, the Nurses Study, all that, they've realized that all those things were particularly dotted to favor the type 3 fats. And now, they wouldn't tell you the truth, because as far as they are concerned, their prime responsibility is to their industries and not to your health. Big Pharma is there, they will provide statins for your high cholesterol. If you eat vegetable oil, your cholesterol goes up because the vegetable oils need to add up to cholesterol before they can repair your cell membranes. So anybody who eats corn oil, sunflower, all those, canola, all those things, if your cholesterol is high, you know why your cholesterol is high. I'm telling you, that is the reason why your cholesterol is high.